Alright, what's up, guys? We are gonna do some cool, fun things. Oh, wait, I don't know if you can hear me. What's up, guys? I'm back for another round of golf, and this time I'm going to play some GTA. Let's see here, jobs. Play job, play one of my jobs. I made this really, really useful practice map. Let's see, which one? I think I'm gonna do, I like this one near Sandy Shores. All right. How's everyone doing? How y'all doing? Jets. Point to point GTA. Set it to morning. Set it to clear. Set it to traffic, set it to high, confirm settings, turn on my controller. All right. We go. Here we go. Oh, that was quick. I hit it a little too heavy. That's okay. Oh no, I'm just messing. I'm all over the place. Terrible, terrible form. Try that again. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, already smoking. Ah. Here we go. This is gonna be it. No. All right, I just gotta slow down. I'm going too fast. There we go. Oh! That was pretty cool. Ah. God, it feels like there's a delay. Probably because I'm streaming. Trying to stream too many things. What's my my frame rate's like 26 frames per second. That's part of the issue. Ah. Here we go. Nope. Here we go. There we go. Oh. Okay, all right. I'm gonna hit some balls. I'm gonna land this over here and I'm gonna go hit some balls. Just set it down nice and gently. All right, first, I'll be right back. I got myself a beer. Sierra Nevada. You guys want to join me, feel free. Yeah, you hear that? Wow, I'm dripping. Cool. I need napkins. All right, we're good, we're good. All right, so who's in the chat? Anyone in the chat? You know what? Let's get some music. Oh yeah, this is where it's at. Def Leppard, Photograph. I got my feel back, I'm pretty sure. I got my swing back. There it is! All right, let's do another one. There it is. Oh, it didn't quite make it in the gutter. That's okay. Oh, did the same thing. Not bad. Songs for stealing away. Oh. There we go. Almost. There it is. Oh, shanked it. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Let's get back into the game. My controller. Excuse me. Oops. Wow. Really good. Jet. Bon. Oh, so close. Ah,
free as a bird soaring in the heavens, taking a dump on people that can't fly, less fortunate people, and then that bird flies into the windmill and is dead. Isn't that lovely? But we need that electricity to power our neon signs. We
outlaw all right. TV shows and to let's hit a golf ball. Let's hit a golf ball, huh? And more music. Look at that. You can see the marks, the buildup of the fake turf. Not bad. Oh, it broke. Ramp broke. Oh, and I lost it. I lost it again. See if I can find it. Try that again. Yes! Ugh! I need to fix that ramp. What's up, guys? What's up? All right, let's see if I fix my ramp. right, that should be good. Good, good. Perfect. I think it broke again. Oh, I was idle for too long? Damn. Looks like this is lagging. Is this lagging for you guys?
G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You do remember you've got a yacht, right? Well, anyway, look,
I don't know. Here's my tape.
Things have been getting pretty hectic on board of late. Thought you might want to swing by, see what it's like to sit in the captain's seat. Seriously, hope to see you soon.
All right. All right, we're back. Here we go. There we go! There we go! There we go! Oh, just made it. Nice. Doing pretty good. Let's get this going. I know how much you guys want to see this. Excuse me. Let's do something a little different.
So, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Nurse Cheryl Fox. Cheryl, with me, girl. I need you. Hi, girl. I need you. I need you to go deep now. I need to go deeper.
All right. I think this is set how I want.
You out there too? If I don't feel you, you can't feel me. Come on, Cheryl. One more time.
Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, come here, come back. No. Oh. That was pretty good. I'm gonna land this bad boy. Sit her down. All right. Good. Check it out. To live is not the message to send. Like a python that's too big for your house. And you set it loose and it's going. Here we go. That python's gonna wrap us up around kids Here we go. Yes. Oh, I am doing good. How are you guys doing? Try this. That guy was doing some Jesus chatline shit. Oh, that was nasty. Come here. I gotta get this. Yes! Okay, you guys, you saw that, right? Come on, you gotta say something. That was one of my best yet. Oh, that's a cool one. Oh, that's not cool. Whoops. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I got a pole stuck to me. Uh-oh. You're good. Ooh, this could be it. Pretty good. Yes! There it goes. Oh, I caught it! That doesn't happen very often. I'm glad I got that. Got that live. Whoops. Whoops. Whoa, that guy got ejected. All right, let's set her down. Parker. All right. Go. Ready? Oh, not bad. Okay. Nice, same spot. How come those aren't? Cool. Yes. Not bad. Oh, a little sloppy. All those cars lined up, so tempting to just blow them all up. Wow. Oh, I hit that one heavy. Nice. Oh, that was weird. Damn. Not enough clearance. Oh, good. Scumming up, scumming up. Oh. Just hit it heavy. Hmm. Come on. Oh, I missed it. No. Ah. Oh, I could have gotten that one. Oh. Shit. Alright. Okay, one more good one. Then I'll hit another golf ball. Ah! One more good one. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, that one wasn't even that bad. Let's go into the land of the... Oh, that one was. Oh. We just heard this song. Let's play something different. Indie music. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Good old Radio Mirror Park. That was not good. That was all right. Oh yeah, look at it. Oh, that was cool. Oh, that was not cool. All right, let's hit another one. Oh, we got already got a ball now. Yes. Not bad. Good.
Let's take a break. Coming for the Exorbio 720 gaming system. The game game test.
Good. Yes!
By ripping off every shooter, you'll fight for southern justice in the southern Middle East.
Yes! So good. Whoa, that's a mess. Yeah, this is the song. Yeah, okay. Oof. Ooh. Oh. Oh, there's too much traffic. No! That wasn't bad. That should not have happened. Okay, that was sloppy. That one was sloppy. I didn't go this way. Oh, that was close. Gotta get this one nice and smooth. Oh. That was all right. I'm probably gonna blow up. Next hit is probably gonna blow me up. Can't get that one. Can't get that one. I could maybe get this one. Nope.
Thank you.
All right, let's hit some balls. But for, hold on. My, Hold on. Let's get some music. All right. There we go. Yes. Ha, ha. I'm getting it. Oh, I still hit it. That was pretty cool. Oh, not good. Not good. I cannot get it. No. Man, I don't know what the deal is. Yeah, almost had that one. Ah! No. All right, let's hit a few golf balls. Gonna park this bad boy. Put it back together and type a letter to future generations. Really original stuff you probably wouldn't comprehend. You're on Radio Mirror Park. We're miles ahead of the music industry. Once these bands
Let's make it big. It is over. Is it morning already? Have we spent all night doing this?
Not bad. Oh, the ramp broke. Good. Now I'll fix it. I fixed it. All right, I got a pretty good streak going. Oh, a little too soft. Okay. Good. A little too soft. Got a little jam. A little traffic jam. Oh, I'm about to get disconnected. Oh. Well, look at all those cars. Yeah, I cleared up that traffic jam. Come here. Oh, lost it. No, maybe I should let some friends know I'm live streaming. Sometimes when I go live streaming without telling anyone, I don't really get any people in the chat. How do I want to do this? How do I get a link to my stream without going? I'll just do it the long way. The thumbnail is me taking a sip from my beer. Get shareable link, okay. Oh, crashed into the water. I need a... readjust my direction here. There we go. All right, Discord. All right. Okay, one, but I was going too fast. Oh, bad.
Oh, that was really bad. That was so bad. Oh no.
You guys want to see something really cool? Yeah. Oh, I went too low. Abort. Try that again. Oh, not good. There's nothing more true. That wasn't too bad.
Yo.
Isn't it time to forget about friendly rivalries, tailgate parties, and marching bands? It's time America joined the rest of the world.
Oh!
The next Los Santos Benders home game. Let off flares.
Nope. I'm just gonna airstrike. Clear up the road a little bit. Balls! I shouldn't have looked away. Balls! Oh, I need to move the chat. Wow, look at that. That's terrible. It's not where it's supposed to be. It's be up there. Check it out. Oh, I screwed up. You know what? Let's land this bad boy and hit a few golf balls. Let's try that again. Okay, better. I missed that. Okay. That's perfect. That was perfect. A little soft. Good. Oh, Good. All right. I'm stuck. Yes, yes, yes. Yes! Counts. It counts. All right, where's the car? No! Oh, why is that? Like that. Oh. Oh. Cool. Whoa, whoa.
It's little dragon, crystal film.
All right, let's hit some balls. Not good. Where'd that go? It's gone. Oh, I'm about to crash. I liked your video where the black science man got hit in the face. Yes. That is a pretty good one. Thank you. I hope you like the stream. I hope you like my golf skills. Oh, there we go. I feel like I'm going insane. Is this real? What is what real? Hold on. Alright, there we go. Ah! Yeah, I didn't think that one through. Yeah. Come on, no. If you told me I died and this is heaven, I would believe you. Hell yeah. I'm holding a crystal and dissociating. This stream is strangely relaxing. God, I'm glad you think so. Here, let's go back to a little jet stunting. You know, this is kind of like golf in a way. Like, you gotta get under. You gotta get under the car, like, you gotta get under the ball. Like, check this out. Like that. Look at, see that? That's just like golf. And then you combine that, you know, shooting bullets at the car and making it blow up. That's not really like golf, but I wish golf was like that. That's what golf is missing. The golf ball. Or the golf club should be able to shoot bullets. Ooh. Oh, just missed that one.
Oh, boys.
Let's hit some more balls. Ooh, not bad. See that? It hit the bat at a weird angle and it just kind of popped off it. Sounds like some James Bond kind of stuff. Okay, I don't really see the James Bond aspect too much, but I could get down with that. I like James Bond. I gotta steer my. I can't pause. I'm playing online. I can't pause it, so I gotta steer the jet in the right way so it doesn't crash all the time. Good. Good. Not bad. Ah, yeah. You see, guys? How you do it? You just gotta get into a groove. But you gotta practice to get in the groove. You don't just naturally get in the groove. You gotta practice. Practice however you can. Oh, God. Not good. I'm gonna get another beer. I don't know about you guys. I'm gonna get another beer. I'll be back in 1.5 minutes. You enjoy the nice music. I don't even know what to call this archetype you're displaying. I feel both safe and concerned. Well, I hope you're feeling more safe than concerned. And I hope you're all enjoying beer with me. Or not a beer, some kind of alcoholic beverage. Let's hit some golf balls. More than I thought over there. Not bad. It's always funny when that happens. Bad. Good. Whoa. Sometimes you just hit a little wrong, and you just gotta hit it again. Not bad. Good. Oh, yes. Never been a drinker. I wish I understood what enjoying alcohol was like. I turned 30 yesterday, and I've probably had 10 alcoholic drinks in my life, each one just checking to see if I'd enjoy it. You know, that's probably for the best. You know, I kind of wish I was that way, but I'm not, and I do enjoy beers, cocktails, wine, white wine more than red wine. Red wine tends to give me a headache. But yeah, generally alcohol is pretty cool. I like it. I didn't need to do that. That could have been a really cool kill. But I had to go and crash. Oh. That was not good. Do it again. Oh, not like that. Not like that. Don't get me wrong, I used to down like 5 G's of the carts in a week. But I'm clean now. I feel too good sober to justify it. That's good. But used to down 5 gallons? Oh, 5 grams of THC. I missed the THC carts. I just saw carts and I was like, carts? Carts of what? Man, that's a lot in a week. That is a lot. If I were to go through that much, I would not be comfortable at all. THC is very sensitive for me. I can't have more than a tiny hit. Change the radio station. By the way, can you guys hear the game audio? Can you hear the music in the game? Oh yeah, that's a touchdown. blinkers. What's a blinker? Alright, it's gonna be this car. Nope. Blew up. Alright, let's park her. Let's park her and hit some golf balls. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Not bad, man. Here we go. Go. Nice. You can down entire gram dabs if you have the rig set up for it. Disposables are minuscule compared to what I stayed oil with. Started oil with. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. By the way, can you hear the game audio? I don't really like this song. I never really liked Pat Benatar. So yeah, it was a problem for me. I had to reset, and it's brought me out of a lot of issues I've been having, lost a lot of weight, and got my confidence and energy back. Yeah, that's good. Ah, okay, awesome, thank you. Yeah, no, that's good, because you don't want something like that where you're that maybe reliant on it, that you're having... You're needing to have 5 grams in a week. That's not gonna do a whole lot of good for your mind or your bank account. You know what I mean? This isn't some kind of Cooljunk production, Stephen Chilton. Yeah, rip Stephen. Rest in peace. What a G. What a G. Richard's a G too. Like, let's be honest. Like, we're pretty fortunate we were able to have both of them working together, making a really awesome show. Yeah, man. Yeah. You're out of the worst, I think. So that's good. Yeah, that's got to be like what, $200 a week? I like the name Bob. Bob's a cool name. Oh, this guy. Ow! I thought it was gonna be that guy, but I blew up. Yeah, I feel that. I get those moments. Let's hit some golf balls.
Easy, Joy. How you doing, mate? You were meant to give me a ring when you got to Los Santos, you cheeky fuck. But listen, I'm calling out of the kindness of my
heart
to remind you that they drive on the wrong side of the road over there. So make sure you know which way you're going when you're crossing the road, alright? But listen, good luck with the radio station. Still slip forever, my brother. Make him go scudada.
Guys, I think I got it. Oh, almost got it. There we go. I gotta say, I really like these tour softs. They're tour softs by Titleist. Really, really good balls. They got a nice feel, and they are pretty soft, but they're bouncy. They're bouncy in the right way. Bit springy, bouncy, springy. Barely even have to hit him. Just tap. Oh, there we go. Boom. Yes. All right. Damn. I finally bought serum last week. Serum. Yeah. I actually have serum. Bought legitimately. I didn't use a crack. Oh, I've made some pretty cool little patches with serum. Let me turn off the radio. Right now I have my soundboard. Wait, is that working? Can you guys hear that? Headphones, which I don't have on right now. I don't produce too much. It's more just screwing around with little audio stuff, because eventually I want to make my own music, but for now it's like just screwing around and getting a hang of things. All right, so we got serum here. Let's pull up. Hold on. Let me turn off sound effects for the game. And I need to, let me put my headphones on. Barely hear it through my speakers. All right. There we go. Yeah, this is a patch I made. It was just like a very creepy sounding thing. Let's see, what, another one. Oh, there's one, water phone. I tried to replicate a water phone, and I think I got pretty close, actually. Let's see if I'm in the right octave. Nope, it's up higher. You hear that? Always like that sound. Very, very chilling. You might like the water phone sound. Because when you get into the lower frequencies, it really has a interesting kind of flavor. Yeah, maybe I'll publish this one. I think it's exactly where I want it. It is a nice sound. What was this one? I think this was one I was basing off of that water phone one, just played with it a little bit more. Got a place I could send you a Dropbox file. Got a place I could, maybe the chat? You can also send it to my email, which is available through, you go to my channel, you go to what is the about section or something. My email's in there. Oh, timed out on my game. My game is timed out. What was this one? Crazy Electric. Yeah, that's kind of a cool one. I totally forgot about that one. Oh yeah, this one wasn't supposed to be like for any like music kind of thing. This is more like a sound effect. Like someone shooting some futuristic energy cannon. I think it really sounds good, but maybe not something you use musically. What was this one? Speech Break Distorted? Oh, yeah. I remember this. It's just kind of a glitchy kind of thing. No email in the about section. Where do I have my email thing? You go to, I think, yeah, it is in the about section. The details for business inquiries, view, you got to click the view email address button and then maybe do the CAPTCHA. It's definitely there. I can post in here if you blue wrench me. So, okay. I just added you as a standard moderator. All right, you should be able to post it. All right. All right, let me know if I'm gonna play it. Let me know if you can hear it. Okay. And listen to that again. Yeah, I just feel like it's missing something. Like what is this? Just like is this an experiment with the kind of sound that you're going for, or is this like an actual part of a song? I guess is what I'm wondering. But it definitely has that dubstep vibe for sure. All my tracks are along this field. Okay. But is there more variation than just like... You know, because it to me, it just seems like this would be half of what the full length is. Half of that would work really well as a little break in a dubstep song. But if that's most of the song, to me, that seems like a bit much. Just from my ears. I think that would be a bit much for an entire dubstep song. But for like an instrumental break, half of that length would work really well, I think. So a lot of angry, need more up and down. I would play around with like quieter, more like bass-centered parts. Make that more of the song, and then it goes into that, what you sent me, it goes into that for a little bit, and then it goes back into the more bassy kind of thing, you know what I mean? But make the quieter, bassy parts more of the song, That's what I have always liked about dubstep, is when it does that. It does that kind of back and forth. But it centers around more bassy feel. And it's not necessarily loud, but it does do that dubstep kind of swing. Let's see. I do want to play more GTA. My jobs. Don't practice. Come on. Let me press the button. I have no subtlety. I need to develop more soft elements for a back and forth. Yeah, try it out. And send me your progress, because I would be interested. I think dubstep's gonna make a comeback. It's just you need more nuance, I think. That sort of genre. Otherwise, people get tired out. And I think that's what happened with dubstep. Dubstep really fell off, right? Yeah, it had its couple years, and then it really fell off. But I think it could make a comeback. Oh, my controller's dying. Yeah, man. Yeah, thanks for sharing. Let me look at what was this one? Yeah, that's kind of interesting. What was this one? Grill's most recent album is an apology for ruining dubstep. I have not listened to it. I'm gonna have to listen to it. Oh, I vaguely remember this one. Oh, very loud. The very slappy and brappy ones, and that's why I called that one brappy. What was this one? Oh yeah, that's nice. This one, spectacular. Oh yeah, okay, I remember this one. All right, Shrimp. Thanks for joining me, man. Yeah, come by again. I'm going to try to stream more often if I can. But thanks again. Thanks again for joining me. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Let's hit some balls. Not bad. Good. Oh, that was dumb. Bad. There we go. Whoops. Go. Go. Oh, yes. Ah, that ramp sucks. Whoa. Go. Oh, I gotta turn sound effects on. Holy, and music. You know what? I'm probably gonna wrap up pretty soon here. Oh, not bad. Oh. No, good. Good. Let's fly you high. Good. All right. All right. That's good. That's a good place to stop, I think. Well, guys, it's been fun. Let's do it again sometime. I'm logging off. Oh, nice explosion.